That even the leaders, they will speak on your behalf.
Amen.